Hello everyone, this is Yadik Reddy. Welcome to my channel HVR Tutorials. If you are interested in learning more about automation testing with different programming languages and tools, please visit my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it right now and press the bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video.
Today we are going to learn a very important topic, that is GUI Inspecting Tools for Windows applications. So why exactly we need an inspecting tool for a Windows application? So what exactly the inspecting tool does? Basically, to access any application from the program perspective, we should know the information of elements present in the application UI. For example, this calculator has some menu and some buttons and some text area. So if you wanted to access these elements from the program perspective, that means, so whenever you are automating any application, the user is not going to perform any action. For example, if I want to do addition 1 plus 2. So here manually the user is performing the operations. But when you want to automate the application, the user is not going to perform any operations. So the program should understand what is 1, what is 2, and what is addition. If you want the program to click on 1, you should know the information of 1 button here. So for example, if you consider a web application, so let me open my browser. If you consider a web application, every web application runs under a software called browser. So here the browser is providing the inspecting tool internally. So it's a browser duty to provide an inspecting tool. So when you press F12, it will provide developer tools, that is the inspecting tools. Okay, so with this you can inspect any element present in the web application and get the information of that element. So for example, so here I have a search box. So if I inspect this search box, it shows me how much max length it will allow and what is the name of the search box, everything, the information about this search box. So similarly, we should have an inspecting tool for fetching the information of the elements present in application UI for Windows application also. So unfortunately, when you press F12, it won't give any developer tools in the Windows application because the web application is running in a specific software, that is browser. But Windows application is not running in browser. The Windows application is running in Microsoft Windows operating system. So Microsoft Windows operating system is not providing any tool by default, kind of like pressing F12 or F2 or something. So if you want to inspect any element and fetch the information, you should use the inspecting tools. So how many inspecting tools are available for Windows applications? So the answer is there are plenty of GUI inspecting tools available for Windows applications also. But out of those, some are very old and some are not easy to use, and some of them will not provide the proper information. Proper information in the sense, like, it won't give you the full information. It will show you only partial information. So here I have listed few tools based on the popularity. So those are UI Spy, Inspect, Visual UI Verify, and FlaUI Inspect. So out of these tools, the first three tools are provided from the Microsoft, and the last one, FlaUI Inspect, is designed and developed as part of open source. So out of these four tools, Microsoft stopped providing the support for UI Spy. It is obsolete now, and it is providing only support for Inspect and Visual UI Verify. So how we can install this Inspect and Visual UI Verify? So these two tools are part of Windows Software Development Kit, Windows SDK. So when you install Windows SDK, these tools will be installed by default. So if Windows SDK is not installed in your operating system, you can download it from Microsoft website and install it. It is so simple. So open your Chrome browser and search for Windows SDK. So the first link you can open, that is Windows 10 SDK. So here I'm opening Windows 10 SDK. So if you wanted to go for the previous SDK versions, so here is the link. You can open this archive page. So in this page, you can find Windows SDK different versions. So this version is 1809, this version is 1803. So similarly, we have some more versions. So you can choose any of these versions, and I prefer this Windows SDK version 10.0.162.99.91 because it is installed in my machine, nothing else. You just have to click on install SDK. It will download the exe file. All you have to do is open the exe file and follow the steps. It will be very easy. So you may have a doubt, how do I verify that it is installed or not? So it is simple. Open your C drive, go to program files, then search for Windows kits. So inside Windows kits, you will have some folders like this. So for example, my operating system is Windows 8.1. So if the Windows SDK is not installed, so you will not have this 10 folder actually. And if you open this folder also, you will not find any bin folder, and you will not find the applications, that is Inspect and Visual UI Verify. So when you install the SDK, this 10 folder will come because we are installing Windows 10 SDK basically. So when you open this 10 folder, here you can see the bin folder. So your GUI Inspect applications will be present under bin folder. Click on bin folder, and here you need to choose the version. So here I am choosing 10.0.1.162.99.0. Open that, and you have to choose the operating system version. So I am selecting into 86. So in this, search for Inspect. So here you can see I have a software called Inspect. So for opening, just double click on that Inspect application. This is our Inspect application UI. So I'm closing it, and for opening Visual UIA Verify, you will find a folder called UIA Verify in the same folder. Open that folder, and you will find application called Visual UIA Verify Native. So you can just double click on that application icon. It will launch you the application. So here is my Visual UIA Verify user interface. So this is how you can access the GUI inspecting tools provided by the Microsoft. So here I am leaving the path also. So the next one is FlaUI Inspect. FlaUI Inspect is not part of Windows operating system or Windows SDK. So we have to explicitly install this software. So we'll see how we can install this FlaUI Inspect in the next video. That's it guys. I hope you enjoy this session. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.